Penn State's theme park engineering group started at around 2011. It originally started with about 7 or 8 members, and now it's sort of grown over the years. We have about 25 committed members now, and various members of those that's moved on have gone on to work for companies like Walt Disney Imagineering, Universal Studios, various roller coaster and dark ride companies, as well as live theater production companies.
The goal of TPEG is mostly to bring together people who are passionate about the entertainment industry, whether be through professional trips or just fun trips and getting to know other people who share these interests.
The main thing that attracted me to TPEG was their openness. They're very welcoming. Everyone has the same hobby as you. Everyone has the same passions.
I was deciding between colleges. The engineering ambassador who was giving me my tour was actually the club's founder. And he mentioned that, you know, there's a club for everything here at Penn State. I, in fact, helped co-found the theme park engineering group. And it was one of those things that kind of played into my actual decision of coming to Penn State, because the ability to blend my interests in theme parks and entertainment with my major and sort of develop that path for me and make it a little bit easier for those engineering concepts to understand, I was all about that.
One of our biggest projects with the club is every fall we work with the Forensics Club to do our haunted house project. So that's over at the cottages on campus. And we get to have all this theming that goes into it and really try and tell a story. So that's one of the biggest portions of the themed entertainment industry, is learning how to tell a story, but also being able to be a creative problem solver. Architectural engineering is unique that it fits in so much behind the scenes. You aren't really seeing the exact result of the engineering that I'm doing, but you're going to feel it, and it's almost equally important as the ride engineers as to creating this whole story and this whole immersive environment.
Probably my favorite thing about this group is that we have so many people from so many different walks of life, major, and you know, even geographically, that I get to learn from all these students and sort of take their perspective on how passionate they are about the industry. It's made me more passionate than I've ever been.
Dream job of mine would be to design roller coasters. I've been interested in that for a long time. I use a certain program on my computer where you can design roller coasters and simulate them and all their force vectors and everything. So it's really an interesting thing to actually be at these conferences and see that what I do is nearly similar to what they're doing. So it's pretty cool to see that I'm making strides forward to that goal.
I can honestly say that I've met some of my best friends through the club, because these people just get me.
My dream job is to build 50 attractions before I turn 50. It's a bit of a lofty expectation, but if you don't reach high, you don't make that mark.